student studying chemistry in UC Berkeley, so a science student, but I'm really interested in combining science and art together, especially using scientific method into the investigation of art, see if it's real or fake, and do that sort of analysis by using different scientific instruments such as IR and Raman spectroscopy. They all sound really fascinating to me.